we are back with our theme team. This time it's Grassy Terrain against the Sunny Weather. So this is gonna be a rough one. I think we can do it. To handle. But we got this. Okay, definitely let me know if you guys are liking these kind of battles. Because for the theme teams, we do a mix of singles and doubles. So, like, which ones do you guys find more enjoyable? I guess would be the thing I'm looking for. You're seeing sun and you still land it. Pretty impressive. That's just sad. That was annoying. I was hoping closer to, like, regular health, but. I don't think my opponent noticed this, but even though graphic, I have the heat loop, so fire damage is resistant on me. Okay, cool, we put our offense, but these are physical attackers. This one. Power to draw attention to itself. Actually, let's just do pets. Let's try to take out that Charizard. That's the real threat. And we'll do this. That's more like it. Pokemon, but I feel like Sriracha will do good. I don't even say the name right. Oh, I think that. So for a sweep, that would have been a great one shot, but. did that. I wanted to use Man Blast on the other one, but there's lots to do. Short-lived. Oh, it's gonna suck if I lose to this. Sunny weather up. Yeah, I was gonna say that has to be full health. I feel like you would just be like, oh, we'll just do that again. So let's see what we got. True. You don't have anything that resists. So. Okay, cool. That's decent. Okay. I feel like the fact that your special attack just went down. Oh, this is GG. There's no way I'm winning this. I'm just screwed regardless. But at least. This way I'm less screwed. But I feel like it's gonna be Dazzling Gleam Expanding Force. If it is Expanding Force, I lose. If it's Heat Wave, I have a chance. Oh, okay, that's GG. Yep, GG. Is what it is, but that was fun. But anyway, guys, don't, I had a feeling I was gonna lose. It's grass versus fire. But anyway, don't forget to like, comment, and I will see you in the next one.